Starting route. Proceed to the route. Continue for half a mile. At the next stop sign, turn right. Continue on Tennessee 46 for 2 miles. Starting route. Turn left.